I'm kind of summon here to lay some Jack and Dexter, shall we? Just finish this Hold'em level. Nah, no, what's next? I'm gonna go back to Boggis and finish that. No, I'm gonna get walked up. Let's finish, I can obviously go finish Boggis one for one, isn't it? Look at this, I got 60 orbs. Have I got to the Oracle yet? I've got nothing. Yeah, there's the Oracle. You should give me some orbs. Should have enough to play for a person.
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Here
is another power cell for your quest. For your sacrifice, I offer you a power cell.
Let's go. Well, that's what Verge done. Look at all this. I've completed every single one of them. Apart from that part on the Cynthal Beach. And obviously your body swamp I didn't complete completely. No. Did really well. Percentage, yeah, 60%. So now, let's face Claw. That'll be it, right? Oh, that horrible level, man. But she, what killed it for me was when I had to go down the slide. Horrible. Oh, I wish I did something. Maybe disco or something. So now, we're gonna face Corner, finally. After all of that, and after Claw, we're gonna go to the mountains of the snowy mountains. I don't forget. Nah, no, strong. Let's go. Oh, it's over. Oh no. Oh no. I have to face Claw now. I can't find Kira, but she's pretty pissed off. That didn't come in time. Yeah, here comes Claw. You ready? Oh, it's gonna be good. Yeah.
Yep.
And can't see him there. And I just beating that claw, so. I'm ready, yeah.
Great work! The people of Rock Village are breathing a collective sigh of relief. But there's no time to celebrate. Use your zoomer to navigate the mountain pass up ahead. Be careful. It looks like the lurkers have rigged the whole pass with explosives. When you reach the volcanic crater, be sure to visit the Red Sage's lab and activate the teleport gate so that Father and I can join you.
Alright guys, that's it. Han can, that's it from over here. This is you. That's a racy guard there.
Oh my! Those markers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon! If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass! You've gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over!
Yeah, it's the whole mission.